deadly, shattering impact. That December Sunday morning dawned clear and sunny. In Honolulu, people were getting an early start on a day at the beach, a set of tennis, a golf game. Many residents grumbled because their Sunday paper hadn't been delivered. It wasn't known until later. The Honolulu Advertiser's presses had broken down after printing only a few hundred copies. On Oahu's military bases, off-duty personnel were making their plans for a day of leisure.
Call CW, Sergeant, United States Marine Corps. Collier, John, Petty Officer 2nd Class, United States Navy. Collins, Austin.